Hello everyone, and welcome to another Diddy Plays Games Ark Survivor Evolved modded series with the Annunaki Genesis mod. And I'm out on my gorilla, as you can see on my alpha, and I've just leveled and I'm about to become a level 1000 again. So it's my second dino that is now level 1000. And this guy is just absolutely amazing. He don't take any nonsense from anybody. Now, the only thing I haven't tried him out on so far is obviously a warden or something like that, or an alpha. Now, there is an alpha raptor that's stuck just over there. Yeah, there is. Oh, I can hear. I can hear some roaring now. Is that a drake? What is that? Or is that a little monkey? Where are you? Where's it coming from? Can't see where that's coming from. Oh, what's this? What is it? Oh my god. What was that? That was an elite. Oh, wow. That was an elite bug. Oh my god. Get anything? I must admit, the drops haven't been very good since. There was another update on. You're not going to give me anything, are you? No. There was another update on the Annunaki. Not quite sure what they changed, if they changed anything, not quite sure. There's the raptor on the other side there. As you can see, he doesn't really mess with anything. It's, you know, he takes brontos out in like 3 or 4 hits. Most things he takes down in 1, if not 2 swipes of his fist, this guy. So I am seriously thinking, literally, I'm going back to my base and getting my 2 raptors as well, my alpha raptors, and taking them out and seeing if we can beat that raptor. I've been looking for monkeys, basically, is where I've been, and I haven't found any. Well, I found one. Oh, wait, stupid scorpion, talking. Now, I've been on a, literally on a thing of mass destruction. I went all the way around from my base. I went and started and went up all the way around through the swamp, came back this way, but not all the way where the brute was, but through there, up round there, and then all the way back round. And he's leveled up 70 odd times, so I have to excuse my throat, it's still extremely dry and hurt me from the other day. It hasn't quite got better yet. 100% anyway. I know they're little juveniles or babies, but it's all experience, sorry. You just like 1 hit to most things. 2, oh, it must be quite high. Oh no, 300, not really high, but anyway, I'll bring you back when I'm getting the other guys out. Okay guys, I think I finally found something to tame. It's I think it's like a 4:30. It's the only thing around here. Is there anything around here dangerous? I don't think I've got any sedatives on. No, I haven't got any sedatives. Narcotics, obviously. I've got narcotics. That is it. I hope there's no baddies around here. Alright. Let's just see if we can do this by normal narcotics. How did the food go down? No, it didn't, did it? So I doubt we're going to get this done by normal narcotics, considering how quickly this sort of stuff goes down. Let's have a look. Be quiet, Drake. You're scaring the life out of me, Drake. Come on, go down. Oh, that don't go down quick at all, does it? I might have to come back and I just want to see how quick, how much one prime meat will make. It's a 400. I can't remember. What is it? 400 and what? It's a 430. So it would be a 644 if it was a perfect tame, something like that. I think. Come on. God, still not even down to 40 yet. And look, is that, no, that's still going up. Okay, that's still going up. Now it's going to start going down. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's just put 4 more in there. Still not eating. Doesn't it look gorgeous though, I must admit. I mean, I can always come back. I'll just check on the map where we are. Okay, we're up here. Right, yeah, we're near on the river coming back from the North Island. That's the hill that the Alpha Giga is on that we saw before. Now, so I was literally looking for the baby, or yeah, not the baby, but the normal Alpha rather than the primal one. That's starting to go down again. He just ate. Okay, you just ate. No way. No way. I'm going to have to come back for you, which is a shame, because I really like you and where you are. I'm going to have to go and get some sedatives made up. Fancy not coming out of any sedatives, did he? I don't know. But I'll be back in the daytime when I've gone back and made all my stuff. Oh, what's this? What's this one over there? I haven't been lucky, they've been extremely low. There we go, another one, a level 90. Something down there dealing frost damage. What's dealing frost damage down there? The scorpion is the one that's dealing this, the frost damage. Still too levels or too low as well. I'm really having bad problems with low levels. I mean, I actually found a BA Dodicarus level 5. So I don't know what's going on, but I'm struggling to find high level stuff, and that was the reason why I knocked that down. Was because, one, because I haven't seen one before like that, and it was lovely, and two, it's just because it's probably the highest level I've actually seen in many, many hours. You're going to have to believe me when I tell you that I have been searching for roughly 3 hours now for any sort of thing to tame, you know, nothing really specific, just anything, and I just haven't been able to find it. So I'll bring you back when I've found something, or when I've decided when to go take that alpha on. Going back at the same spot, and there it is. So one hit should be enough, hopefully. That should be enough. There better not be any big cow. Where did you go? Anyone see it? It did drop, didn't it? I'm sure it dropped. Am I missing it? Where did it go? Oh, dude. Where? Did it go? It fell. I'm sure it fell. Don't tell me it fell down there. It didn't fall down the bottom, did it? It was over the... It was in the trees. Oh, we're here. Let's go back and cover our steps. Right here. Well, where's it gone? It's falling into the, like, the rocks and There it is. Got blind. Talk about blind, did he? Right, but I have got, as you can see, I have got, and I bought some kibble as well, just in case. Thought it might be better than just normal prime meat. What's the food like on this? Let's just give it the kibble, see what happens. That is 1 kibble. See, I'm not sure if I want to use the sedatives. If I can get away without it, I will. Just pump them in. Right, he's only going to need to eat one more kibble, so I've just got to keep it literally 100%. 100%. I've never seen 100% before. It's always been 99.9%. I've never seen it come out 100% before. Well, that's pretty good. Come on, you can wake up. Yes, you can. Come on. Torpor, yeah, still going up. Okay. Food is down to now 40. And I'm pretty sure kibble is 60. So we've got a little ways to go. But I'm pretty sure we're going to get this. And so it would be 634. Which would be an 834, which isn't, you know, it's not amazing, but it's not too bad. Not bad at all. I think that tall board's going down now, isn't it? No, it's not, it's still going up. Well, that's handy. Right, so now we're getting to 50. Yeah, it doesn't eat. I don't think it did. So it's 60. If it was the prime meat, it would. I'm surprised we're safe here, actually. Because you know there was a couple of carnos just down there. This is awesome though, because this could help me in caves. I think I'm not too sure if they've blocked all the caves now, so you can't actually get into them with birds. But it used to be able to glitch the ptera's into. Oh, it didn't eat at 60 then, so it must be 70. Right, that's going down again. So we'll just use 5 more of them. Just it will stop that going down, that's all. So, but we're still at 100%, which, as I say, I'm shocked. Right, I'll be back in 2 seconds. No, I might as well stay. Turn the phone off. Now eat. No, you're still not going to eat. So, what is it, 80 for kibble? Must be. It just wants to keep us waiting for the anticipation of it all. Right, come on. You can do it. Come on, wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Yes. I'll be back in 2 seconds. Well, there we go. Sorry about that. You know. Life does go on, telephones do go off. There we go, look at that. Did he play? Right, now it's a male. So, I'm going to call this one change name. I'm going to call this David Turner. After another one of my subscribers, one of my longest ones actually. Sorry, I didn't see the name down at the bottom before. Well, Dave, very very nice. Got an awesome bird named after you. Right, so let's get this back. Now I did see a T-Rex down here further, but it's only a level 200 and something. That's a BA, I mean. Like a BA T-Rex. It was a fire one, which I haven't got yet, but it's 200 and something level, which is just far too low for what I need. Just wouldn't be any use to me at all, so I'm not going to tame it. I'll bring you back when I get back to base. So has a little bit of experience here, hopefully. Where is he? Quite a lot of them. I've got the BA. The BA goes down before all the others. Can you believe it? Oh dear. I mean, the BA was 115, I think, or something like that. This is the whole point of what I'm saying. I just can't find anything high anywhere to tame. You can see the leveling's coming on nicely. We've raised it up by about 40 levels so far. So another 160 to go. Oh, look, I finally found the golden dodo. So I'm going to go for it. I don't know how much damage he does. Probably more than me, I don't know. Come on, good job, good job. I'll be released, though. Come on. Stamina might be a problem. Is it bleeding? There we go, right. Quickly get off. Now, does it give you anything? This one? Take all of those. Okay, now what? We eat it, I believe. And it gives us our treats. 67 golden treats. Oh my god, yes, but look at the weight of them. Oh no. I better pump up some weight. That's for sure. Right, I can do that, and then we'll go for that. I'll put up a little bit more weight, so we can drop some of this meat. And I'm just going to have to drop the chicken and all of that lot. What else have we got in here that actually weighs quite a bit? Nothing that we can throw. So we'll just have to make our way back home, slowly, I believe. Yep, slowly. But I am well chuffed. Well chuffed to be able to get those golden streaks, because that makes my taming so much more easier. Now I don't have to worry about the kibble. Now there's an alpha trike here. Can't find the juvenile. I wish I could, because I would order, you know, the normal. I have to say juvenile, but I meant the normal alpha. I can't find it. And if I could, I would have tamed it. Oh, look, over here, what's going on over there? Nice little battle going on over here. I think that, I don't know, the BA Raptor didn't die, it's just stuck. Right. You are a male, 100, no good to me. I'm after females when it comes to that. A BA 115, you're having a laugh. What is it with these levels? God dear. Well, you're going to have to die, it's going to be that. I can't be having that, that's just... The levels on the BAs are just absolutely ridiculous at the moment. You can die on me, yes. And now it's your turn, dude. Where did you go? Where did the other one go? Did I get it? Or did it run away or something? Don't know. I'm trying to get his health to like 15,000. And then when it is, then I can worry about everything else. Then I worry about the speed and... But I mean, I had to up the weight there. I didn't realise that these golden streets weighed that much. But this guy's got to go now as well. I cannot have such low level speed on the server. It's just ridiculous. I have actually thought about... there's two different sized trikes there. That's the other one. Why am I trusting? They're really two different sizes. Right. I'll meet a bag of pace. Hello there, guys. Now I'm been flying around looking, and I found that. And I've also, there's a another ptera. After not seeing one for ages, then all of a sudden there's two red fire pteras within, like, you know, a couple of hours of each other. But I've seen this, and it's not very high level, but it's an alpha, it's an alpha dodo, and this guy's got some treats on him. So I don't know if you can, like, what do you call it, feed them. Can you feed these up the butt, sort of thing? I don't think you can, these ones. No, so you have, I will have to tame it. Shall I do it with the lance? I'll do it with him. Might as well, hey? Well, I got him. There we go. One hit. This is why we got it. I don't see any reason why not to use it. How's its torpor? What's its food? Will it eat that straight away? What am I, you're going to need this sedative. You're going to need the sedative, aren't you? Right, 320. Come on then. So eat that golden treat. You can't be tamed by golden treats, don't tell me that. No. That's not possible. Surely not. Just to stop that from going down. So you're not gonna, did it eat the golden treat? Or did it eat the prime? Yeah, the prime. Right, so, okay. That's a bit strange. No, don't know why that happened like that. But we got all of the levels. So hopefully as well, this is a male. And I think the one we've already got is a female. So we might be able to do some mating. Yes. Right, you stay there for a sec. And I'll leave you on neutral. Just in case anything starts on you. Now I'm pretty sure this guy can't pick you up. No, you can't. Right, so you stay there and I'll be back for you in 5 minutes. And I'll bring you guys back as well when I've got the quetzal. Oh my god, guys, look what I just went, because I just saw this bad and I thought, well, I'm going to kill it, but I had to knock it out. And I think I might have got lucky and ended up getting an alpha terror bird. Is this an alpha, wild alpha terror bird? Oh my god. Quick. Oh no. Oh my god. Oh my god. Get back on the flipping thing. Oh my god. Did he take both of them? Did he take both of them? I don't care about the... Did he take... He took both of them detoxes. Sod. Oh no, now the BA's going to wake up, isn't it? Oh man. It was just crazy. Crazy. Shall I get him or what? I don't know if I'll be able to. It's just there. Now I haven't got the detoxes because he took them. Oh dear. Oh god, did he? Never mind. Right, I'll bring you back in a sec. Right, there's something I want to tame, which is just there, that beaver. It's a level 540. That's the highest thing that I've seen in a long time. Trouble is there's about a million other beavers, and I'm hoping, I can't remember if they have oxygen problems or not. I want one of them. And beavers, what do beavers eat? Oh god, I can't even remember what beavers eat. Oh, I'll be back when I found it. Little sick. Okay, I've just come back from the base. There it is. Oh, it was just as a little Yep, just come back from the base, got myself the galley armor's gibble, and I've got meat obviously, and I've got berries and prime, so I think I've got everything that I might need. Go down, dude. And I'll let you munch on me. You're gonna run away, and now you're gonna go down. Come on. Did you go down yet? Is that down? No, he's not. He's just standing there, scared, shivering. Sorry, dude, but you need to go down. Don't go down in the water. Thank you. Just drag you out here. Are you gonna leave me alone now? No? I don't wanna hurt. Any of mine. Are you coming for me now? No? Okay, let's go, let's get the old galley armors. Oh, look at the food. Oh, lag. What else? Oh, thank you for that. So, actually we can name this. Oh, he did eat all of my kibble. Look at that, an 809, lovely. That means it will be over 1,000, so definitely breeding stock, that's what I see. Right, let's change the name, and we're going to call this one, let me see, Shiloa. That's how you spell it. Nice name too. Shiloa. Thank you for subscribing. Well, we got to get you a saddle, that's for sure. Definitely we're going to get you a BA one. Hopefully we've got a decent saddle for this guy. I know we've got loads of just like the plain ones, you know. But whether or not we've got a decent one or not, I'm not too sure. Now, poor guy. There's another one over here, I think, that went down. What's this frog? Well, I am liking that. That is Shiloa. Yep, come on. We're going to get you home, although I don't think I can pick you up, can I? I will need the Quetzal to pick you up. Pretty sure of it. That's what I seem to need on everything, is the Quetzal to pick up. You can't even pick up the A's. Oh, you can. Or not. No, you can't. No. Right, so you can stay there. I'll be back in 2 seconds for you, and I'll be back with you guys as well when I get home. Okay, so it's morning, and I've just got back on the Quetzal. This guy's still down here. I actually made a saddle for him, but I can't believe I didn't have the blueprint for it. Especially had to learn it. That's just a basic one. But I want to see what this guy can do, because I know beavers are awesome. Straight in. I mean, it's only a low level, but we're going to go and see, because I want I'm going to go and get all of these beavers because I want their stuff. Really good. Yeah, come on, you two. There we go. Come on. Ha ha! Levels galore. A bit of everything mixed in there. Level 300 was there. Oh, level 560. Right, you can't collect anything that way. So you don't get any meat. What about wood? Narcos, yes, you've got loads of wood then. And it should weigh nothing. Look, you get a portable smithy with it, which is great. It's awesome that you get the portable, basically portable. Oh, look, it's more expensive as well. I'd use that quite yet, though. Right, so weight, look at that, that's very good. Damage, very good. Movement's pretty good, yeah. Health, that is, actually, this is a very, very, very good dino. I'm happy with that. It goes up about 600, something like that one. That goes up about 11. That went up about 80. So, pretty good. Which should I bump up first? It's damage, isn't it? So, I think we're going to go like that. Get the health up to about 25 and then we'll just start pumping damage completely. Right, I want that thing there. I want you to get out. Come on, dude, come on. You're another BA, aren't you? Yes, you are. Level 5. Oh, well. I just don't want the wood because it weighs too much. Oh, come back in. Oh my god! Oh no! I hope he can survive. I hope he can and my Quetzal. I'm pretty sure he can. There's nothing, just me the one that can't. Right, what we got out here that's quick, let's jump on taming reasonably quick. Right, I'll meet you back there when I get there, there's only over there. But you know, oh, there's still a fight going on in here. No, there's not. But he's out there, my guy's out there. Right, where's my body? There it is. Anyone still annoyed at me? No? Let's call him back. Look, I'm whistling at him, right at him. God dear. Still his stuff back. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Get on you. Right, now let's get you. Yeah, you're gonna get away with it, couldn't you, did you? Did you really think you were going to get away with it? You're nuts, Sonny. That's right. One of your wildest dreams is you can get away with it. Come on. Yeah, all of you lot. All of ya. Take you all on now. Come on. Get in there. Oh, are they all dead? What is the... Where's my quets all gone? No, we can't lose Quetzal. I parked him right on here, on this. No, he's not going to do the same as what happened to an army guard to me before. What are you on? Alright, let's just leave you on neutral for a minute. Oh my god, where has my Quetzal gone? This has happened to me before, and I've lost my dino. Oh my god, please, no. Too worried about killing things and that. that I forgot to even look to see where the blooming quetzal was. Oh my god. No, I can't lose Ollie. Can't lose Ollie in there. Oh no. Oh my god, no. That's my big carrier, that's my everything. Oh, you're having a laugh. You must be having a laugh, game. But, oh no, don't. It wasn't on follow. No, it wasn't on follow. So I died and it just disappears. You are having a laugh. Right on top of this rock it was. So why is it there and not there now? You get attacked? That's not you, is it? That's not you. That is definitely not you. Just down a stupid level 150. Oh man, right, I'll bring you back if I ever find this Quetzal. Okay, so we got Shaloa back, which I'm very happy, very, very pleased about. However, we did lose our best Quetzal, but we gained 3, lost 1. Well, not too bad, I suppose. But Shaloa is going to be an awesome addition to the flock, as well as David Turner. The old Alpha Dodo, well, it's another male and it's a lower level than our last one. So, it will go in a fight and probably die at some stage, but it will be a help in hand. So anyway, don't forget to hit that like button if you enjoyed the video. And if you're new or haven't before, don't forget to subscribe or leave a comment if you want. Thanks again for watching, everyone. Take it easy. See you in the next one. Ta-da.